young man struggling to keep pace with the world around him and his aged father, who is now suffering from dementia and cannot identify even the most common things around him. We catch the two of them sitting on a park bench. The young man is on his laptop and phone, still busy with his work, and is getting irritated and frustrated by the minute.
Man, you are fired. You are fired. That's it.
Are you okay, man?
It's okay.
What is that?
That's a sparrow.
Today was such a wonderful and happy day. We went to the park in the evening and Mon showed me a sparrow and asked, "Dad, what is that?" I told him, "It's a sparrow." But he did not understand, and even though he tried very hard, he could not say a word. Seeing his innocent helplessness, I hugged him hard.
He asked me again. I told him again,
but he still could not say it. I hugged him one more time and he laughed out loudly. This kept repeating for a few times, and though he could not say the word, he looked forward to the hug that would follow each attempt. He would ask me, I would say, and then we would hug each other. This soon became our sparrow game. The years flew by, and before we knew it, my little child was a young boy. But every weekend we would go to the park and play the sparrow game. Even though by then he knew very well what a sparrow was, we would end up with lots of hugs and peals of laughter. I looked forward to the weekend eagerly, when we could go to the park and spend some time together, finding joy in each other's arms, a father hugging a son.